Good morning. Welcome to the carpentry shop. Carpentry is a process of making wooden components. It is a process of joining these wooden pieces. After joining, we will get the component. This component surface finishing will be finished. Then we will get the final component. In this carpentry, we use hardwood only. There are two types of wood. One is softwood, other is hardwood. Hardwood is suitable for making the carpentry components, making the furniture. Softwood is not suitable. Why? Because in hardwood, what will happen? It can resist stresses along necrosis fibers also. For example, neem tree, mango tree, these are the hardwoods we can use for making the furniture. In softwood, what will happen? Like deodar, it cannot resist the stresses across the fibers. That's why we can't use that one. So before making the components, we have to season the wood also. What is seasoning? In seasoning, what we'll do, we'll remove the moisture uniformly from all the parts of the timber under controlled conditions, so that it will not destroy after making the component. In this video, we'll show what are the tools we are using for the carpentry, and after that we make one joint also, T-brittle joints. We have so many joints are there. After that we'll make one T-brittle joint.
Tools we need to cut the brittle joints: ripsaw, mango wood, steel rule, mallet, tri square, iron jack plane, marking gauge, firmer chisel, mortar chisel, and carpentry vise. This is the given drawing of the tree brittle joint. Raw material is mango wood. Ensure the dimensions of the raw material suitable for making the joint. Now we are going to start the job. First step, we hold the job in the carpentry vise, plane all four surfaces with the help of iron jog plane according to drawing. The planing will take 20 to 30 minutes time. Now planing is over. The straightness or right angles of the job is ensuring with the help of tri-square. Job is perfect. Marking the dimensions required for the tenon member and mortise member with the help of tri-square and the pen. First part 125 mm for mortise, and second part 100 mm length for tenon. Are marked. Now we are going to separate these two parts from the job with the help of रिप्सा. Now 100 mm length piece 10 mm member is marking for the position of the joint extending the lines all around the workpiece using the tri-square. They exactly meet because the wood is square. Now we are taking the 125 mm length piece, that is mortise member, to mark the depth of the slot, that is 32 mm, all around the workpiece using the tri-square. The mortise 125 mm length piece having width of 27 mm. We set a mortise gauge of 9 mm wide, that is 1/3 of its thickness. With the help of marking gauge, we'll mark all the sides of the workpiece so that we can easily prepare the joint. For other piece also we are doing the same. Now we are going to fix this 125 mm length mortise member in a vise. The end is also marked into 3 equal parts by extending the lines with the help of marking gauge, so that we can easily remove the 9 mm material at the center portion to make mortise. With the help of the ripsa as per drawing, that is up to 30 mm depth, we have cut Now we are taking the 100 mm length tenon member. The center portion required dimension is 16 by 16 into 9 mm. This much material we should cut on the both faces with the help of ribs only we are doing. With the help of the firmer chisel and mallet, we remove the extra material for making the tenon. We should not give more thickness cuts. Means at a time we should not take 9 mm thickness. We should give small cuts like 3 mm, otherwise the job may break. On the other side also, we will remove the material as said earlier. Now we will fix the mortise member in the vise. With the help of mortise chisel, we remove most of the waste from the slot. Now mortise is ready. We'll test the fit of the joint. So this is the finished T-bridle joint.